Jota. It's a good ball for Davidson. He got his first league goal for Melbourne Victory last weekend. Probably thought it was enough for the 3 points as well. Oh, that's a fantastic ball for Gary. A lovely touch. Rojas! 7 minutes on the clock. And Melbourne Victory have the lead. And Marco Rojas just confirming that he is getting back to his very best form in a Melbourne Victory shirt with another goal. Thank you, gentlemen. As Ibusuki has done brilliantly. Moture still stayed down there. Back post. Cavallo's nod down for Goodwin. It's on his so-called weaker right foot. It's a good pass for Ibusuki, who tries to beat Ivan Kelleher at his near post. Ibusuki miraculously bringing the ball down there, and Goodwin was looking for the outside of the boot pass. Brook keeps it in play well. Running at Davidson. Wants it back on the left. Shoots near post! Kelleher was beaten, but not the upright. Cavallo, he's done that beautifully. Made space for the cross. Ibusuki again brings it down. Wonderful play now. Javi Lopez down to the byline, drives the ball across the face of goal, but not enough red in there.
Don't love this fixture. Brook, well done, Cavallo. Superb Ibusuki. What about the chest control? And we've seen that twice in recent minutes, controlling the improbable high ball.
Stop from Ivan Kelleher.
Great save from Kelleher. Good strike on his right, too, from Craig Goodwin. Does almost all his damaging work with that left foot of his.
And there is also the argument that players could become get injured in a follow-up to something like that. As here goes Brimmer. A little ball in behind for Marjota. It's a fantastic ball. It's Economides.
Look at that from Jake Brimmer. You're running at pace, defenders coming at you, and somehow you get the poise and the balance to put that on exactly the right blade of grass.
To that Victory midfield, but look out, because here's Goodwin. The cross in. Oh!